to Beltane. A chance to unwind and connect. A chance to rediscover our shared history. I know you're all shaken by news of these latest attacks. These are trying times. But I'm here to tell you that the way to get past it, the way we steel ourselves for the fight to come, is through